there is a lot of things to say about Abraham Avinu, about all the tests that Hashem, he tested Abraham Avinu. What it is the limits of the love that Abraham, he has for Hashem. As we realize, the love of Abraham Avinu to Hashem has no limit. So we have a question. Hashem, he knows Abraham. He knows that he will resist. So why Hashem has to make him suffer? The answer is, Hashem, he wanted to teach us how to follow the steps of Abraham.